Data also has levels of measurement: nominal, ordinal, interval, and ratio. Nominal levels of measurement are qualitative and often are put into categories by attributes, names, or labels, and they can't be put into an order in a mathematically meaningful way. For instance, let's say you did some research and found that the top five selling shoes at a shoe store chain were listed in this table. The second column or data set on the right lists the shoe types. No computations can be made with the types, and they can't be ranked. So these data are at the nominal level. Ordinal levels of measurement are qualitative or quantitative, as they can be ranked or arranged in order, but the numbers are not meaningful. Going back to the shoe sales example, the first data set on the left is at the ordinal level because they can be ranked in order. However, there is no mathematical meaning between the ranks, as the difference between the number 2 ranked shoe and the number 4 ranked shoe has no mathematical meaning. Interval levels of measurement can be put in an order, and the differences between the data entries are meaningful, can be calculated, and have equal distances between the intervals on a scale, and a zero on the scale represents a position on the scale. It is not an inherent zero that implies none. For example, in temperature measurements, the distance between 20 degrees and 40 degrees is the same as the distance between 70 degrees and 90 degrees. And the zero on the scale represents a position on the scale. Ratio levels of measurement are similar to interval levels, but they do have an inherent zero, meaning none. And one data entry can be meaningfully expressed as a multiple of another. So if your take-home pay for the last 8 weeks was listed in this table, you could say you made 1.5 times as much money in week 6 than you did in week 2. And there is an absolute zero that exists and is meaningful, because you could have made $0 for a given week. All right, my friends, I have more videos right there for you. Till next time, I am out of here.